Welcome to the great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is God loves you. Do never forget, no matter in what circumstances you are right now, if you are seek healing, if you have a problem in your body anywhere, if you are going through the valley of the shadow of death or any other thing, a wilderness time, just remember, God loves you. God loves you above everything else. He loves his creation. And so is Jesus, our Lord and Savior, loving us in the same manner as the Father. Remember, God loves you. Do not give up. Never give up on anything that the Lord has given you in dreams and visions. Never give up on it. Continue to strive. Continue to bring forth the gospel of the kingdom and no other gospel. Let us always proclaim that the kingdom is nigh and that the kingdom is coming and is right at the door. Jesus will come down with Mount Zion at the sixth seal. And if you are ready at that time, and if you have walked the narrow and righteous path, and have cleaned your garment in the blood of the Lamb, then you will be raptured into paradise. So walk with us together. Be with us. Walk that narrow path to Mount Zion. And never forget, God loves you. However dire your situation is right now, and what are you crying for to the Lord will hear it. He will hear. If you are seeking healing, he will hear it. And everything will be taken to the courts of heaven. And it will be done quickly. More quickly than you believe. It will come forth. And I pray over all of you, for all healings that should take place, that these healings are now. In Jesus' name I pray. Please, Father, God Almighty, heal the people, heal your followers, heal the people who have shown forth great faith. Heal them today and heal them in a mighty way with wonders and miracles. Restore to them all their abilities from before, when they were young. Give them back power and strength. In your holy name I pray. Dear beloved brothers and sisters, never give up on the Lord or on his word. Remember always what he told you and what he has commanded you. In my case, he has commanded me to build and restore his altar and to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And also, I only have under my voice a very small flock. I know it will grow, because the Lord has already shown me that the multitude clothed in white will come forth. It might not be today, it might not be tomorrow, but it will come, because the words of the Lord will come true. They will not be void. He is God Almighty, the only living God. And if you believe in him and trust in him and put all your faith in him, then everything is possible. It is not written that with a small seed of faith you can move mountains. So believe. I tell you, believe. Believe today that your healing is here, and believe today that miracles will be done. And I know by tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, many people will say, I listened to Michael and now everything is done perfect. Believe. Give God a chance to heal you. Stay with him. Stay close with Jesus. Stay close with the Father. Walk that narrow path. And never give up on your dreams or visions. If you have any dreams or visions that need interpretation, please send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. And I will take it to the Lord so that we get a clarification on it. It will cost you nothing, because everything what I receive from the Lord for you is for free. My channel is not monetized and I'm not getting anything except from my brothers and sisters who helped me with a donation. Nothing else I have, only my faith in the Lord. And that will move mountains, has brought me a long way. I have also come through many, many problems. And God has shown me many bad places. But I knew I had to learn this. How can I teach you if I have not experienced myself? How can I tell you about this if I have not seen it and felt it myself? So I have done everything what is possible in this world. And I have experienced everything good and bad in this world. And now I'm ready. I'm ready to take the position and I'm ready to receive the mantle. Please walk with me together. Let's go out in the great exodus from the world towards the holy mountain, towards Mount Zion. Because remember, God loves you. And Jesus loves you too. And so do I. My beloved brothers and sisters, I love you too. I hope you enjoyed the topic today. And if you're guided to help us in the ministry, then please go either through the description box, find the PayPal link there, or follow the link in the first pinned comment to help us and also help us in our mission to Cambodia so that we can lift up the children, the needy and the vulnerable. Thank you for your Christmas donation and I love you also dearly for all what you are doing. And I hope that you remember that God loves you and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day in the Lord. Maranatha.